This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. A brilliant hit! Heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Bronzor is sent out. Oh! Skuntank had its health sapped by Leafy. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Porygon is sent out. Its stats rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Quick Claw took a bet. But this is not a favorable matchup. It just got burned! Bronzor seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. It hits. That hurt. Bronzor suffers from its burn. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Porygon uses its move. It hits. It's down and out. Skuntank is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner protects against the attack. A smashing blow. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Mexican is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It couldn't take it. It's down. Moffitt is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.